Take a close look. The suspect pulls up to the 7-Eleven on Southeast 15th Street in a stolen silver SUV. He walks inside wearing black pants, a white hoodie, a black cap, and glasses. The man shops around for a bit, giving you a good look at his face, and finally pays for what appears to be a drink with the victim's credit card. Midwest City Police tell me that the car was stolen from a home just down the street from this 7-Eleven, and another car that was parked at the same home was burglarized at the same time. As the man leaves the gas station, he abandons the stolen SUV, putting his hood over his head as he goes. And police do say that that car was stolen the same day that it was used here with that credit card. Now, if you do recognize that man, you're asked to call Midwest City Police and ask for Detective Bray. In Midwest City, Ariana Garza, KOCO 5 News. Okay,